And I, in fact, sir, I would ask them to look into, I have been told that there's a way of mining which uses magnets, which gets the minerals, and then you don't kill the ecology. And there's another mining called phytoremediation, where you grow plants. That you can do in watersheds. You grow plants.